Shout out Don Cannon. Def Jam. Def Jam. Mac Logan's what up? Certified Pack, what up?
I told you not to trust these hoes. Say they love you and you know they don't. Say they will, but shit, you know they won't. Yeah, you hear me, you don't feel me though. And you are not the only one. 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 Okay, fuck it, it was Dominic, David, Braden, all of them did the same to you. Marquise and Sean and Brian, all of them had their way with you. Ever so often you get lost and miss out on everything. Shout out to Chrissy, that's my bitch, cause she tells me everything. And I was not the only one. I was not the only one to you. So I was the only lonely one. Really, we had the perfect end. That night we shared at the Comfort Inn. We made love like the world would have ended if either of us had admitted we were in love. But I was the only one. So I was the only lonely one. Fucked you on a boat on your birthday. Man, I never would've came into your house in the first place if I would've known that you would hurt me like in the worst way. Yeah. Cause that night turned into every weekend. Every weekend turned to every evening. You took me out and left me in the deep end. Keys found out and then I had to leave him. I couldn't be the one to hurt him. Plus I thought you were the one, so it was worth it. But really we should've just ended it. That day I was at your crib when your baby mama just burst in.
This is not love, and please tell me what was it?
tell me